You play a fill and you crash on one. But a great exercise to start playing over the bar line is to see if you can play a fill and then crash on each of the individual 16th note permutations of beat one. So the downbeat, the E, the and the and it completely changes the feel. Check it out. Simple in theory, but makes a really big difference to the sound of your phrasing. So have a go of it and see what you can come up with.